Hey there, this is Bex and Sean from Fun Kids, and this is the Toy Club.
It is.
Now, we've got a really cool toy to play with. Let's find out what it is.
Let's find out what it is. Here it comes. Whoops.
Whoa, that was a good catch.
Good catch, yep. Mate. Right. Whoa, that's an exciting sound.
Either I have broken it or it comes in some pieces.
Let's hope it is in pieces already.
Oh, let's hope so. Would you like to open that?
Yeah,
there
sure.
There you go.
I've got a sneaking suspicion that I know what this might be, actually.
Oh, really? It feels like it's something you have to put together.
Yeah. We're good at that as well, aren't we?
Well, so, I'm good at watching you put stuff together.
If you watch all the other Toy Club videos, you'll see how good we are at putting stuff together. Oh, here
okay.
We go.
Oh, yes.
A little bit of Lego.
Okay.
Hang on, here it comes.
Now, I'm a big fan of Lego. I really enjoy playing with it, but I'm terrible at making it. So I think I'll need your help.
And this is big boy Lego as well. This
Whoa.
Is Lego Technic. So this is the big stuff. So with this Lego model, you can make this off-roader. And the cool thing about it as well, Bex, is if you put it back,
yep.
Then it fires off on its own.
Oh, that's really cool. So it can just go for ages.
Which is good. On the back, if you've also got that Lego model, then you can combine the two models to make a super awesome drag racer.
That's really cool, actually. I like the idea that you can make more and more stuff with the same
Exactly.
stuff.
Exactly. That's a good thing. Right, should we open it and get going?
Yes, please. Let's do it.
Right.
Okay, I have a feeling you will be better at this than I am.
No, come on, Bex. Confidence.
Last time we did Lego. Okay. Oh.
With an open mind.
Rogue wheel. There we go. Okay. Right.
Again, like we said before,
cool
if you
stickers.
Go back and watch the other Toy Club videos, we put together a set from the Lego movie.
Yes.
Struggled with that a little bit.
But did it in the end. It was fine.
Should be fine, shouldn't
it? That was fine. So, right, okay, let's get all these out here. Actually, there's not as many pieces as I thought.
Oh, well, look at this, I guess.
There are more pieces than I thought.
That's made a mess of it, isn't it?
Yeah.
Probably some important bits have gone flying off there.
I'll keep this in the packet.
If you've got hardwood floor at home, don't empty the pieces from a height.
Don't do it on any flooring, really.
Oh, God, they've gone through the cracks.
Because it gets stuck in the floorboards.
Oh, God.
And then Sean has to pick it out.
Have you got a stick or something? We could push some of these out.
A stick?
Like that. No, hang on, that bit's gone down, right down, look.
I mean, it already is turning into a very similar situation in the last Lego.
I'm carrying this one.
If we get a card, but it doesn't go fully forwards,
I've lost a bit. Hang on, there's like a proper... quite an amusing diagram in here. Like if you notice here, look, there's a guy with a little question mark over his head. He's confused because he's put all his Lego in a big massive pile instead of doing the smart thing, which is sorting them out into piles. We've just got the one big pile here, haven't we?
Should we both do the confused face? It's something like...
What's he doing? That's question mark over our head.
I do like the stages of Lego there. It's like, out, confusion, done,
exactly.
Happy. So we can be the happy
It's a emotional
box.
Time.
That's fine. Oh, I had this from the other page before.
Right, so it's become quite apparent that the bit which I lost down the crack earlier, we're going to need it to finish the model. So
are we going to get it? Are you going
to
get it out?
Well, I'm going to mine it out.
Okay.
There's no point carrying on, really, is there?
Okay.
I've got my pen.
Oh, hello.
Hang on.
Look at him go.
Oh, God.
Oh, I can see it can move. Oh. Yep. It's like chopsticks.
Oh, here it is. He's got it. He's
already
got it. Look at that. There it is. All horrible and gross from earlier.
But we needed it to make the rest of the car, which we're doing pretty well with so far, I've got to say.
Look at that.
It's
going pretty well. You almost tell it's a car.
You've got a steering wheel. That's half the battle, right?
Yes, indeed.
Sweet.
Right, let's crack on.
So we now have a fully formed, properly made Lego car.
It's a miracle. And here it is, strolling into town.
How was that? Now this looks amazing.
It's pretty good. So lots of nice detail on the car, lots of nice little stickers on it. And if you just pull it back, then not too much though, because it might not like that. And then away it goes.
That's pretty good.
There it is. And now it's going to magically return to us like a boomerang.
Sweet, okay, I'm going to have a go.
There it is.
See how far, so I just roll it back.
Yeah,
like
not
that.
Too far though, because it starts getting cross with you.
It won't like it, okay. One, two, three.
Three.
Whoa!
There it is.
Slam. And also, because of the wheels, if you hit anything that maybe shouldn't really be hit, it's going to be safe, it's going to be okay.
Exactly, lovely spongy wheels, look.
Awesome stuff. Now, if you want to see a little bit more about it, head online to funkidslive.com right now. And if you want to subscribe to our YouTube channel, head online and you can see more Toy Club videos like this.